Jay and the one and only Paul Rudd teaming up with New York Governor Andrew Cuomo for a hilarious but important mass message for millennials. Take a look.
So Cuomo's asked me, he's like, Paul, you gotta help. What are you, like 26? And I didn't correct him. I'm not gonna preach at you like some celebrity. Ugh. This is a combo where I talk and you shut up and wear your mask. You want a challenge? How about a stop the pandemic challenge? What about that? What about a save grandma challenge? That fun enough for you?
I wear my mask and it's all I ask that you wear your mask. Please wear your mask. Just wear a mask. Just wear a mask. It's easy. It's simple.
I love it. Great message delivered in a great way by a great guy, Robin.
A very
funny
young Paul Rudd, 26. Oh, good for him.
Oh, my God. Those moves? Come on now. Those moves that he had going on
were nice.
Something else.
Very nice.
But, hey, if it gets the message across, because that's what we're seeing, some of the younger people feeling invincible. So do as Paul Rudd said. Wear a mask. If not, he's going to break out and dance. So
that's
you
right.
might want to do it.